Hi there. I remember being in a meeting years ago when I saw this like, it was like a green mist in like a column in the middle of a meeting. I was teaching, I was ministering the word, and this green column appeared in my vision. And I was wondering what to do with it. And I felt the Holy Spirit say, there's healing available in the room. Now we know that healing is available in Christ, but this was a special declaration of the Holy Spirit saying, in this meeting, I want to heal. And so I'd never seen anything like that before, but I said to the people in the meeting, I said, I see this healing portal has opened up over here. If you need healing, come over and stand in the portal. I had no idea how to work with an open portal at that time. So I was just trying to follow the unction of the Spirit. So as people came, they were crashing down under the power of the Lord. They were proclaiming healing and even healing in their finances. Now the color green, oftentimes in scripture, symbolizes like renewal, healing, health, prosperity. And that's exactly what happened when that portal opened. Now we know that in Christ, we have access to that open heaven. And I wanna read to you out of Matthew chapter 3. And it says, after being baptized, Jesus came up immediately from the water, and behold, the heavens were open, and he saw the Spirit of God descending as a dove and lighting on him. That is so amazing. So if you can imagine that, here's Jesus, he's being baptized, he goes down under the water, and when he comes up, immediately this portal opens in heaven, a dove comes down and lights on him, and of course the voice of the Father is heard too. He says, this is my beloved Son in whom I am well pleased. So not only was there something visual that came out of that open heaven, but there was a voice that came out of that portal as well, the voice of God declaring his Son to be his beloved Son. And so it was a very remarkable time. This is a mark in history, actually, when this took place. Well, then Jesus went into the wilderness afterwards, which he established himself as a son working against the temptations of the enemy after he had that open portal experience. But then when he came out of there, he went into Galilee and he healed everyone who was affected with sickness or disease and the demons he cast out. So it was like from that experience, that one open portal experience, when the heaven opened over him and the dove came down, that you see that he had power against temptation, power over the enemy, power over sickness, disease, and went and proclaimed the blessing of the Lord. Now, this experience of open portals isn't just for Jesus. You see, he opened it for you and as you 2,000 years ago. So you actually have access to that open portal that he opened because he lives inside of you by his Spirit. And so you can access that strength, that healing power, the prosperity of the Spirit, the ability to overcome the enemy and anything that you might be facing, because God has given you power. The power of the Holy Spirit came down out of heaven. We know that in Acts chapter 2, on the day of Pentecost, it says, when the day of Pentecost had fully come, they were all together in one place, and suddenly there came from heaven. Now this is coming from heaven. It's coming down out of heaven through that portal. And it was like a violent rushing wind. That's what the noise was. And it filled the whole house. It filled the whole house. So it came down out of heaven. In the same way the Holy Spirit came and landed on Jesus, now it's coming on the whole body. And that open heaven is for you today. All you have to do is learn how to get it opened, learn how to work with it, learn how to embrace it. And we have instruction in the Word on how to do that. Now, Joshua Mills has just written a brand new book called Power Portals. You can get it on Amazon or go to Joshua's site to get it. I encourage you to get that book. But I want to do a course for you called Power Portals. It's a mentorship course, teaching you how to open portals and identify them. And so I'm opening that course up for you. It's a webinar, and I'm going to base it on Joshua Mill's book. So you'll want to maybe go get the book. You know, it'll really be helpful if you already have the book. So go and get it, pre-order it, because it's not released yet. I don't think it's released until the 2nd of October, but you can order it today on Amazon. But go to patriciakingmentor.com and sign up for the webinar. It's for the 8th, the 9th, the 10th, and the 11th. It's 4 sessions. And on the last session, on the Sunday night, I'm going to have Joshua Mills himself is going to be there to answer questions, but also to impart to you the faith to see those portals open. We're going to have fun following the Holy Spirit on that night. It's going to be amazing. But there's so many things the Lord has shown me about opening portals, about living under portals, about laboring with Holy Spirit when they open, why they open. And Joshua Mills' book is amazing. So we're going to glean from things in his book during that course as well. And it is going to be an awesome time in the Lord. So sign up for Power Portals today. And when you do, you're also going to get a free resource called Opening Portals of Glory that Steve Swanson and I did together a number of years ago when we were claiming an open heaven over the city of Maricopa, and also a book, a PDF version of a book called Powerful Encounters in the God Realm that'll build your faith in the supernatural. God wants all of his people to be supernatural. So sign up for that course today. The course actually does not include Joshua Mills' book. Okay, that you have to get. If you want it, you need to get that separately. But the course on Power Portals is going to have talk about what he discusses in the book. Okay, so we will cover some of that material and some of the things that God has shown me, and we will have Joshua Mills talking on the subject on the last night. It's going to be amazing. Now, some of you might think, well, I don't know if I'm going to be around during the time of the seminar. It doesn't matter, because when you sign up for this webinar, you'll be able to access it your whole life, because once you're accepted into this course, you have access to it whenever you want to watch it, however many times you want to watch it, because it's going to be a private Facebook group, and you will have access to that, where you will be able to see that teaching and that instruction and that dialogue, okay? So sign up today. Go to patriciakingmentor.com. It's a website, patriciakingmentor.com. You go to that site, and at the very top, on the left-hand side, when it shows all the courses, is Power Portals. And Joshua Mills wrote the book on it. Again, I highly recommend getting that, but sign up for the webinar. It's going to be amazing. Okay, we'll see you there. Sign up at patriciakingmentor.com.